In this video, we will learn about entropy change for an ideal gas. Now, for an ideal gas, we know that du is equals to Cv dT and dh is equals to Cp dT and Pv is equals to RT. Now, we know that TdS is equals to du plus PdV. And TdS is equals to dH minus V dP. Putting these values in equation first, we are saying equation first and we are saying equation second. Putting these values in equation first, we will get TdS is equals to Cv dT plus, here putting the value of RT by V for P, RT by V dV. And here TdS is equals to here we are getting Cp dT minus RT by P dP. Now dS will be Cv dT by T plus R by V dV. And here TdS is equals to TdS is equals to DS equals to Cp dT by T minus R by P dP. So if we are integrating both this equation, we will be getting DS is equals to Cp dT divided by T plus R by V dV. And here DS equals to Cp dT divided by T integral minus R by P integral dP. If we are assuming from 1 to 2, 1 to 2, 1 to 2, 1 to 2, 1 to 2 and 1 to 2. So we are getting S2 minus S1 is equals to Cv ln T2 divided by T1 plus R ln V2 divided by V1. This is equation third. Now here we are getting S2 minus S1 is equals to Cp ln T2 by T1 minus R ln P2 divided by P1. This is equation number 4. So this equation are entropy change for an ideal gas. So this is our entropy change for an ideal gas. Now we know that P1 V1 upon T1 is equals to P2 V2 upon T2. This implies T2 by T1 is equals to P2 V2 upon P1 V1. Now we are putting the value of this equation in equation number 4. So we get S2 minus S1 is equals to Cp ln P2 V2 upon P1 V1 minus R ln P2 by P1. This implies S2 minus S1 is equals to Cp ln P2 by P1 plus Cp ln V2 by V1 minus R ln P2 by P1. Now S2 minus S1 is equals to, from here we are getting Cp in bracket ln P, sorry, we are getting Cp minus R ln P2 divided by P1 plus Cp V2 by V1. And we know Cp minus R, we know Cp minus R is equals to Cv. Putting this value here, S2 minus S1 is equals to Cv ln P2 divided by P1 plus Cp ln V2 divided by V1. So this is also the equation for entropy change. This is equation number 5. So these three equations are important, and this can be remembered. And when the different conditions are given, Cp is given, either Cv is given, so we are equation according to the given condition. So please remember these three equation, because these three equation are extremely important. Okay, so this is all for entropy change for an ideal gas. Thank you.